I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change an account name in Microsoft Authenticator. Step 1. Tap the account in Microsoft Authenticator that you want to change the name of. An information screen for that account opens. Step 2. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The account settings screen for that account is displayed. Step 3. Tap account name at the top of this screen. The rename account window opens. Step 4. Enter the new name you want to change this account to and then tap done. That window will close and that account name will be changed in Microsoft Authenticator going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.